you at, girl? Pull up. Run out. Where you at?
Long time coming.
I mean, this is a massive evening. She abuses her power as an official, but coming back to the ring.
Sonya Deville has had one match in the past 16 months. That match was a two-on-one affair against Naomi with Shayna Baszler. She has been referred to as a megalomaniac by many.
Still not sure what that means, but
she's obsessed. She's obsessive. And she is obsessed now for some reason with Naomi. We still don't know why Deville has this issue with the former SmackDown Women's Champion.
Jealousy, probably, but. Give me the mic, Sonya says.